cemetery, mortuary. Oh, there's the hotel. Let's go in. Oh, and he's here.
Young man, we really have nothing to say to each other. I have the feeling your image shall soon adorn my slab, and I'd rather not know the face of the meat I'm slicing.
Aha. Bye.
I'd say it's been a pleasure, but I...
Lovely. The door's locked. Who's this? Ledger names. The last being Jonathan A. Ryancliffe, same guy as I saw in the cemetery. Checked in Monday. Lovely. Definitely not a coincidence. And I'm guessing that the butchery got a little new supply when he died. Oh, I didn't want to go to the store. I wanted to go home. My house. Yeah. There's a frisbee. A day glow. Lima space disc stuck on the roof. And power lines. Nothing else. What is that? Air conditioner. Okay, they have that. They had that big outdoor parts in this time space. Lovely. Can I sleep or anything? Continue to the next day. Maybe. Yep. It's speckled with odd stains though, so I wonder what this guy's been doing there. Hello!
Well, hello there.
Who are you?
That's a fun...
You're my...
No. Let...
So... Listen.
Well,
I'm...
Yeah, yeah. Sister!
Sister?
Shh, you'll wake her.
Oh.
Darn it, I'm busy. And if you think I'm going to play along with this nonsense, you're crazier than Sparky down at the firehouse.
Fine. Maybe I am crazy. I can't rule that out. Why can't you just help me a little? Is that too much to ask?
Now you've done it. Are you happy? Poor baby. There, there. Did your brother scare you? Let me see.
Oh.
Darn that wasp woman. She's a monster, that's what she is.
Nothing about spider leg things or anything. Sparky.
Who's Sparky?
Who cares about that prancing, fire hydrant squatting sissy boy right now?
Oh.
Your sister's eaten a tarantula and you're still fooling around.
If she's my sister.
Enough! Go bother Hank or Stephanie, why don't you? I'm trying to bake cook.
Oh. Hank!
Hank! That kid over by the television?
Your little brother is homesick from school today and I won't have you scaring him with this amnesia poop.
Is he really sick?
Look at the show he's watching. Wouldn't you say he's sick? I'd make him stop, but oh, I'm so busy baking cookies for the Harvest PTA charity bake sale. It's on Friday, you know. I hope you're still planning on going.
I don't know. I need to think.
Honestly, skipping out of a charity affair. What's gotten into you?
Huh.
I don't know, damn it. That's what I'm telling you.
Don't you dare use that language around me. You're lucky your father didn't hear you. Or Stephanie, for that matter. How do you think she'd feel knowing her fiancé was a gutter mouth?
Ha. Huh. Father. Can I speak
My
with him?
Father.
He's in the other room. He decided to sleep in today. Now please, let me get back to my cookies.
Okay, bye.
Don't forget to put the papers out for Jimmy. You know how he gets.
Okay. Get him up. Apparently not. Can't get in there.
What?
Who are you?
Leave me alone, Steve, or I'll tell Mom on you.
Mom.
Mom's in the kitchen.
Look, I just...
Wish I didn't, because then you wouldn't be my brother, and I'd have your room, and all the presents at Christmas. Though I will soon enough anyway, because you're a lousy rat.
You're my brother?
No, duh.
Listen, I don't mean to, bug you, but I can't seem to remember anything. Will you please just tell me who you are?
Mom, Steve is bugging me.
Steve, leave Hank alone right now.
Lousy rat.
Why am I a rat? What did I do to you?
You went and got all mushy on that girl, and now you're lighting out on me. Well, if that's the way you're gonna be, then you can drop dead.
Girl.
I don't know what girl you're talking about.
All summer, it's been Stephanie this and Stephanie that, and now you don't remember? You think I'm dumb or something?
Yeah. No, I just can't remember anything, like I said.
Well, you better remember quick, because the wedding's in 2 weeks.
What?
Leave me alone so I can watch TV.
Yeah. TV.
That's a weird-looking television. Come to think of it, this whole place looks totally retro.
What do you mean, retro? All TVs look alike.
Sure, basically. But this is one old-fashioned clunker.
Old-fashioned? It's brand new.
Yeah, but look at the tube. Where's the remote control?
What's that?
Now that I think about it, I can't remember.
Oh. And what was that you said about retro rockets?
No, retro. It means... Oh, man, I know what I mean. That everything here is wrong. But I can't picture the difference.
Then shut up and quit bugging me. I'm watching my cowboy show.
Cowboy show?
Have you noticed that your show is in black and white?
What else? Color? On a TV?
Well, I think I've seen a color television before.
Have not. Quit it or I'm gonna tell.
Hey, look at that. Your mother lets you watch this stuff?
Sure. This is part of history. What made America great.
Yeah.
And besides, blood and guts are neater.
Yeah. You're right, that is really neat.
I'm glad you're catching on, Steve. You're not too bad for a lousy rat.
Yeah. Okay, bye.
Good. Finally.
Oh, you shut it. Coloring book. A Range Rider coloring book. Heh. Okay, what do I do now?
Oh man.
Okay, I can't go there with it. How do I get into the father?
I told you I'm busy, Steve. Why don't you talk to Hank, or go next door and visit Stephanie, or go get an early start on your new job.
Job?
That's right, a job. Your father has everything set up at the meat plant. After your honeymoon with Stephanie, you'll start out as a butcher in the slaughterhouse just like anybody else. Don't expect any favors just because you're the boss's son.
Okay. Bye.
Don't forget...
Pick up a newspaper. Yeah. What? What? Did I get it? No, I didn't. What? Meat permission slip? Hey. Oh. Aha! What if I use that on the father's door?
Okay. Well, that didn't work.
Yeah. I have no idea what to do there. Tampons! I just got deja vu.
What, Steve?
I just got a fine little deja vu moment. So let's go and punch Mother in the face. Hey. I can't punch her. Yes, I can't go and punch her. Oh, right. Nyeh. Okay, punch someone else then. Nyeh. Who should I punch? I guess I could try to convince this guy. Give me one of them slips. Can't walk over to her and punch her.
Sorry, son. No time to talk. Neither rain nor sleet nor snow nor hell shall keep the mail from its appointed rounds.
Oh.
Next time you post, don't forget the zip code.
Nah. Okay, can't do anything with her. A zip code map with Harvest Dead Center. Lovely. Okay, nothing useful there. So how about we get going? Anything in the barbershop? Can I punch the guy here? Would be good.
Think about taking some of that siding off my hands, son. I'll cut you a nice price on it. Nice to see.
Are you kidding me? What? I beat him down. You can do this? Are you kidding me? What happens if I... Oh, snap! Snap. What? Oops. How did he catch me so fast?
What were you thinking? Attacking someone like that? With so many witnesses around? You'll have plenty of time to think about it, boy.
Yeah, witnesses. Oh, snap. I accidentally skipped that. Yeah. I want to see what he said. What? I don't get to load. Oh. Okay then. So the saves didn't work. Lovely. New game. Yeah. So the saves did not work. Maybe I have to write something in the thing or something. Like that. How about I punch this kid? What? 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 Okay, he had a gun. He had a friggin' gun. Okay. Lovely. That kid had a gun. I'm just gonna go and find people to punch now. See what I can get myself into. I'm gonna try to punch the cops. See what happens. Could
hey,
be interesting.
Steve, I'm Jimmy J-
I got better what? Things to do.
Oh, gee.
No. Heh. Can't punch her. I get arrested if I do this. What if I punch this guy? If I can. Eh. Can't I punch him? What? I think I punched him. Yeah, I definitely punched him. I most definitely punched him. What if I go back? He's gone! Would be great if I could actually do this. No! What? Huh? What? Okay. That happened. Okay. That happened. Start new game again. Uh, Okay, finds him one of you to punch. Definitely not gonna punch the kid. Yeah, put it in my inventory. Yeah! Give it to the kid, see what happens. Oh, I accidentally punched.
Hey Steve, I'm Jimmy J- There now, see how easy it is? Things are so much better between us when you remember the paper in the morning.
Okay.
See-
Okay. Good. Potsdam residence. Can I punch this woman? By the way, save game. Write some stuff. Save. Aha, there it worked. So you have to write. Can't punch that guy. I'm as high up as possible, but it didn't work. Can't go close enough to her, it seems. Maybe I can. Good. Oh, I got taken again. So, what happens here now? Ooh.
Somebody help.
Oh, electric chair. Lovely.
What do you people want from me?
Too late for that, boy. Ain't it, Sergeant?
Indeed it is, Sheriff. Answers may only be found in the lodge, and you must be alive to see them.
Oh! Okay. There weren't any witnesses around though. But at least I managed to save this time. Heh. Okay, no point in that. Abandoned house. Shouldn't be any witnesses here.